Today we capture Ida, once and for all.
Hey!
Rest assured, Kiki. I have everything under control. Every witch worth their salt has a cloak made from this stuff.
I'm worth salt?
You so fucking precious.
There's the loose I know.
You so fucking precious when you smile.
The curse has been getting worse and you've been hiding it! It's a shame Amity couldn't make it. She would love this trip. Shut up.
Bring the Owl Lady to me by twilight. If you fail, you do know what happens to covenless witches, don't you?
This is not okay. This needs to stop now. Can you help a nigga out and just stop this? Please?
Now we can cure Ida and get this hat back before anyone knows it's gone.
I will know.
We need to go now.
Ida, we have some bad news.
Ay, 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 ay.
I am better than you. Then why were you so easy to curse? Listen to me. I'm going away. I don't know if I can bounce back this time. Thank you for being in my life.
Edelin is finally with her family. Her real family. Go back to your world. This one is ours.
Hey, where's Ida?
The hell are you supposed to be?